see that? That's a leucistic white-tailed deer.
What now?
Leucistic means they have patches of white fur.
I thought that was called getting old.
Okay, this is a huge deer. They're incredibly rare.
Oh, I'd love some rare venison.
Did you hear that?
Hear what?
Wait here. I'm gonna check it out.
Martin, hold on. Martin! Seriously, where is he?
Boom! I want to suck your blood!
Oh, you're a fucking child!
Oh, come on, come on. That was funny.
If you're five...
Oh, just admit it. I got you pretty good.
No. No, you didn't. I didn't know where you were. I didn't know if you were hurt or...
Alex...
And I can't... I can't lose another...
What's wrong? Alex, what's wrong? Oh, Jesus. Shit. Hey, what do you need? Huh? Alex, come on. Please. Tell me how to help, okay?
Martin?
Mom?
What is it?
I don't know. She just...
Alex, it's me. It's Laura. Can you look at me, dear? Okay, that's it. Just look at me. And breathe. Breathe. There you go. Everything's gonna be all right, Alex.
Alex, you made it. Thank Christ for the rain. This place is huge. Should we split up?
Could be dangerous.
All more reason to search this place as fast as possible.
But...
we need food, Alex. Without it, the hospital won't make it.
Look for batteries, too. My flashlight just died. And for a radio.
Why?
Something I'm building. Could help all of us.
Keep quiet. The rain helps me.
Yeah. Yeah, you too.
Thank you.
Found food. Seems abandoned. Batteries?
No.
Should we sleep here?
Sure.
Candles. Food.
This?
A glove. You like it?
It's so ugly.
Oh. Well, I'm sorry. No gift receipt.
No thanks. What should we do?
And we'll figure it out.
When it cries, laughs.
We'll keep it safe.
How?
I don't know, but we will.
And your mom?
She'll be a grandmother.
Laura hates me ever since.
You saved me that day. Alex. Finally, something good.
Bill needs supplies.
Will the hospital have them?
No, we're low on everything. There's a camp. They'll have supplies.
First, we bring food back to the hospital, then we'll go to the camp. Sleepyhead. I put something in your backpack, along with the food.